fed the thousands who did not have bread. I saw him bring people back from the dead. He drove out demons from the demon bound and taught us how to walk on holy ground. He made the leper skin like new. The storm dissipated when he told it to. Took jars of water, turned it into wine. Save, even heal this heart of mine.
We have seen his glory. We have seen his glory. We have seen his glory. The one and only Son.
I was there the day when the dove came down. Saw soldiers with thorns to make his crown.
Felt the whole earth shake.
The constitution.
This is the true constitution of heaven.
Amen.
This is the true constitution of heaven.
Mr.
Impact Union of the General.
Movement here, many much country as up.
Don't be part of people that don't understand what is happening. Say they want to go and do demonstrations because of the constitution.
We are
amazed at the bishops. They are put on the bishop's collar. They want to die for the constitution and not die for the word of God. We will minister the word of God. That is the end of our message. The Bible says, he who belongs to God. Lift up your hands. Those who live, who believe the word of God, lift up your hands. It is the word that the general preached to us. He has never talked about politics. What the general preached is not politics, but the word of God. Let the president Michael Sata reign. It is his time. The first time the general visited the state house, he showed some peace flowing around his mind. You see, there are certain blessings that when they come in your life, they will change the walk of your stay.
Speech. Yanga itenga chape 2 minutes after Nikweseka Honorable Sata.
There's a speech.
Sana ende eka, anaenda na makansela. Mateka mwine waki amene azazi kwa kubatu mwola. Mendes, bange ko speech ya tuli ya mira impact ya Bishop Tom. Mefichabe after speak, Nikweseka Honorable.
Currently, the man of God says we are going to
come.
Jesus. Child, you are given the mandatory to speak
and to obey. For me.
Even the English that the general speaks is by the grace of God. But the grace of God makes him know how
to speak English.
The guest of honor, the Minister of Commerce, Trade and Industry, MP for Matero.
Abraham Pando, Ole Gezeka, Amatero, Amaus Sapa.
The Councillor's present.
Iwo, Olamanira, Unok Matero, Akasera.
Bishop, Reverend, Pastor's present.
Abraham Pingo, my bishops, my reverends, and my busa.
The Media of the Ministry.
Iwo Nino, Amtumakana.
Invited guests or may I simply say all protocol observed.
Iwa ya wose wa mene ba italikwa, ipo machinuwe ni la kule kuti, kuyanga na mudadada wala mulo.
As General Pastor of Miracle Impact Ministries International.
Akuti iwo Archbishop John General, mukunu kuyanga ni la Miracle Impact International.
I welcome you all to our big Sunday service.
Iwo atila pila kumaro anamsoka na wabristu, siku la lelo.
From the onset,
I would
like to take this opportunity to thank the government of His Excellency the President, Mr. Michael Chukwuasata,
a Bishop General, Afuna Kutokoza, Ufuru Wola Mulino, Wazimola Zambia, a President Michael Sata, na Pumbeyamo.
For recognizing the role of the Church in national development and uplifting the living standards of the people in society.
Bali ya mene mpingo wenye ya mchita kutako zeke umwe wa batu muna musiko la Zambia.
We are gathered here today to witness.
Siku la leo tasoka na pamozi kutikisako mekeze.
And be part of a great event.
Hiko tukuka la bali ya situ za chukuru.
In which we are letting Mirmek in the under-privileged.
Kwa mene iye msogole ni watu Bishop John Chendro na rada wake balikupele katandiso kuhata watu wole pela.
In our society.
Musinda wa mene tikala matero.
These are the widows, the widowers and the aged.
Ara nima jaro sedwa, wana wa masie, nama jakaramba, sa mene tinazo wa mene tikala.
Today's program is aimed at not only showing love and unity to the neglected and abandoned, but also supplementing government's effort in poverty reduction.
Akuti una likiwale lo siku la lelo, siku la liki chape, otani zirawana mama siye, wosepa, kapena kalapa pakati paife, kuna kutani zira, magali so apino, oyelela akabameti, otani zabantu, wosputika, musiko la Zambia.
It is also in line with the Zambia celebration of 50 years of independence.
Before Makaniso, I said, yeah, akate atu apamsimu abisho tojeno, alikulika na ni Makaniso, asiko la Zambia, bakukara oko mwela chikonwelelo, jazaka, makumi, alifaibi, 50 years machingerezi.
Which is our golden to be redeemed, moving within time as we celebrate golden to be.
Kulinga na ni mtu wankane, kutukukolwe na kwa golden, Basikola Zambia, Mufulu, Omasuka.
I quote Leviticus 25, verse 8 to 15.
Iyo Otero, Arvita, na Malemba, Amukukla, Levitico, Amina, Nijima, Otero.
And Romans 13, verse 11.
Nibukula, Romani.
Romans 13, verse 11.
Mufukula, Roma, Mau, Akuti.
No, I said Romans 13, verse 11.
A Roma 13, verse 11.
Distinguished guests. We are more than convinced as Miracle Impact Ministries that as Zambia celebrates golden jubilee, it is time for the emancipation of the underprivileged. Today, we have targeted 400 vulnerable families. And we are doing this in line with 2 Corinthians 9 verse 7 to 10.
Because we need to do it, we need to do it.
Which says God always blesses the cheerful.
départ. Ladies and gentlemen,
we appreciate Pastor Frank Garment's commitment in working with progressive and visionary churches as equal partners in developing our beloved Zambia.
Government yatu kufungua maiko sata kuzipeleka kusemeza pamozi hindi bingo ya mene tunakumasula watu kuwapeleka msogoro ama tariswa abo.
We believe as miracle impact change
the youthful bureau is a miracle impact.
It is our duty to pray and support the government of the day and not criticize negatively without offering any solution.
Kuti niche mbeke zelchatife kupapele la government ya President Michael Sata kurata nizila mzuru nukuchita zimzoe nila osa tichabu kumupetuka mukama zimzoe susa zole na psogonezo mfuru wao kapela mula mburu wao.
This ministry has helped the Lord in winning souls for Christ through the many branches that are spread throughout the country, namely Copper Belt, Eastern, Western, Southern, Central, Lusaka Province and abroad.
If that miracle impact Ministries International, olemekezeka tikusimisani kutitangala otanizila kuleta vantu kunao amurungu nichifuniro chake kupitila mumabranchi osiyanasiyana amene i miracle impact nazegula kukopa belt mulusaka mono na South Africa na makandri osiyanasiyana amene mulungu anataka kumanja kwa Bishop John Jethro.
Fellow Christian,
Inu Akristu Azatu,
I wish to inform you that we have installed a free-to-air television channel called In Center.
Iyo Abishai John Chedilo, afuna atizimisi, kuti ngati mupingo, takara o masula, wale siyaka nema, yaka niko na chingerezi, In Center Television International.
Through this television channel,
kupitila mwale simene yaka nema,
we have received wonderful testimonies of people being healed.
Takara o landila umboni ota misa,
and saved from various afflictions. My appeal to you all is to support this channel which requires huge sums of money for it to be sustained. The Honorable Minister, sir, your presence here today is a testimony of your government's commitment to working with the change. To serve the interests of our people and also support the role that the church plays in the governance of our great nation. The partnership of the body of Christ and government that was back to the time of our pre-independence. This has shared common values and concerns in education, health, governance, infrastructure and economic development for the benefit of our people. Ladies and gentlemen, the partnership has resulted in many churches and other organizations supporting and supplementing government's efforts in improving the welfare of our people as enshrined in the Christian values in our nation. We shall forever be appreciative to the patriotic French government for upholding the declaration of Zambia as a Christian nation.
Patriotic France, that the full government was the Pereka, who promised
We therefore pledge and support government's stance on the decision-making process and the pronouncement by His Excellency, the President, that Zambia has a working constitution.
Ndipo tirikukomekeza zimene iwo asogoleri aziko ali kuchita kusogolera ndimana kulitolola pala kuti siku lalero constitution tili nayo.
We advise our fellow clergymen to be patient with government on the issue of the constitution.
Tifuna tiweruze anzathu amene ali mumbali yokamba makani ya constitution kuti akali na mtima odikira asatamangise zinthu mosayenera ayi
chaya mantha. As a church, our constitution is the Bible and we shall stand on the word of God without fear or favor.
Amen.
Hello Christians, invited guests. We believe that the political playing field is not for the church but for politicians. Politics may tend to draw lines between people of various political affiliations and opinions, but Miracle Impact Ministry remains non-partisan. However, we pledge our support to the government of the day because leadership and authority comes from God.
Tifuna kuti tipomekeza na kuzipereka paife kutanizira usogolero wamene Mulungu anayikapo.
As a church, we shall continue to engage up the government in constructive dialogue and not through mere criticism of government policies and decisions using wrong channels.
Tizazipereka matumupiko kutumikira bonga moyenera kutanizira ufumu wa government kuenda pasogolo osati kumboka mamawu oleta pokoso usogolezo na kupandukira pakati pa vantu.
Invited guests, ladies and gentlemen,
iwo oitanidwa azimai ndi azibabo pakati pa ife.
In conclusion,
mukusiriza,
I would like to thank you all for being part of our big Sunday service.
Ndifuna kutokoza ndi kuonga inu pokalambalo ya msokano wa lero mukulu.
My thanks also goes to government representatives present.
Iwo atate anthu apa msima Bishop John Tendero afunanso kuonga iye mtumika amene achokera ku government kusaimirira mbali ya Ramaiko Sata.
Last but not the least, I would like to thank my team, men and women of God, for their tireless efforts in ensuring that this function becomes a reality.
Ndipo mosiriza osati mochepesa akusa anthu a Bishop John Tendero bafuna kuonga zikomo ku bantu onse ba Miracle Impact maleadership machurch members pa chigwirizano chamene chayikapo kuti ntchito ingale yokwanirisika siku la lero.
May the good Lord bless you all.
Iye Mulungu wa mpango zonse atitalize ndipo chonse.
Mulitchaile komanta mwanani namelenga speech.
Clap for the general for the reading of the speech.
Pada nifuna kupeleka speech yanga kuli batate bazalipelekela futi na ku State House kuja kumwamba.
And as a man of God, we want to hand over this is a speech to Honorable Minister who also forwarded to the head of the state.
Bishop John, I'm a politician.
Bishop John, a politician.
Huh? I'm a politician. In any kind of reality.
He is talking the word of God. We call upon the Honorable Minister.
Mata!
Clap your hands, clap your hands. Shall we organize up?
Please, let's have our Honorable Minister two things. I know how I want them to teach me.
God is great.
Bishop
John General, be assured the speech that you've given to me, that come tomorrow I'll deliver it to His Excellency, and I can assure you, he loves to read. He reads the entire paper, the entire speech, and you understand it. So I'm assuring you that I'll take this speech to His Excellency tomorrow morning.
Afuna akusirisendi iwo ahona lebosa kuti mudadanga wazola kulazani wamene wakapasa kukucha chape mairo basapeleka kumanja kwa president boka bowazimira president kuti ndi munthu wokonda maningi kuwerenga asapitamo peji na peji sipichano na kuona ndiye mangaika chichikepo kulingana zamene malepo.
Now I have been believing in prophets before until today when the bishop prophesied that come 2016 I'll be the new MP. So starting today, I'll start believing in prophets.
Mbuyo, I hope I will start by the Nabuto, who will be running. Kona pamele Afrika kuno, kuona zamele za chifika. Na kuona mpambu ya mungu, na unenye wakuna chifika pa umoe wao, wako kichaka 2016, jamani nilechi wa Zafrika.
Believe in your prophecy, in your speech, where you made it very clear that come 2016, His Excellency Michael Shukla Santa was to go through and will rule for another 5 years. Now, the main purpose why I came here, we've been talking to the bishop yesterday and elsewhere, as he said, I was supposed to have traveled. But the only thing that attracted me most, other than using the congregants and the bishop to access God, I think it's the good gesture that you are doing today of helping the vulnerable in the society.
Akuti ni mtu mose au kulangwa na bishop utagaita. Hivo popela kuno, sana kuleta popela kuwepela na hivyo. Kuma jitu chikuru chamele chala kubeleza, chamele chala kubeleza, chamele chala kubeleza kuno. Imao amele hivyo watate hatu, a bishop John General na lana wao, baka la mwo chipta kutani zira ufutika, pao amele magula.
300 bags of meaning we are giving to the widows, the widowers and other vulnerable group is commendable by any standard. Commendable to government. And as we are told in the Bible that God Himself helps those who help themselves.
Masaka, amene aula kupeleka atumbingo kutanisira watu soa ni chintu chofunika maneno chomekezeka mara ba Mungu ngoma bale bala kwa Mungu ataniza wamene wazitabisa.
So I'm so impressed that I'll be embarrassed to come and see people helping themselves and without me helping them. So because of that, I want to give you my salary for the next 2 months.
Raona lepo wakuti. Pamene napura kuno kuona vahungamene wa mali. Kizanga la chonyose la kutiwa, mirido pakuwa na kuno mbulo yelai. Na kulapula zonu na lufuna ulapula, kupanda kupende kachika chacha.
Now you are thinking,
what is the salary for the vulnerable?
As the name of Parliament
for Matero. That he only make a center, one yuba, yama, monoguro, Matero.
Every month I am paid 15,000 kwacha.
I want to wish you, you also, that I am paid 15,000
kwacha. So 30,000 kwacha, yamu, may. 15,000 yamu May na 15 yamu June, total 30,000 Zabwele za kuipa
today. The Honourable Minister said he has paid the salary of 15,000 kwacha for the next 2 months ahead of us, and he sold it as a seed to our Father the Lord Bishop John
General. Thank you. Let's be clear,
30,000
total.
30,000 total.
15 May and June, in total 30,000.
I put it in the 15 pini, 15 pini, waika pamosi 7,000 kwacha yamele ilo ahona lipo azali tango kumuti salari yamezi bi
I agree with Bishop Bishop John General that when you give more blessings come to men my experience is that the more I give the more God gives
Ahona lepo alivomekeza ni utenga wakati hapa kwa mzimu Kuti pamene timbasa ni pamene Mulungu atidalisa Ipo iyo kulingana na chisanzo tamene aona mumomba wa kupasa Wapu wa kutipo kupasa kwa madalisa
It just doesn't give my testimony and my experience is that God actually gives me back double double That's why I think that everything is double double
Maito iyo ahona kuti
And together with the church, when we identify a church that is doing that, reducing poverty like they are doing, not just in talk, we sing it.
Yes.
Come
and touch my DPF, the worship in Gaza, the Joseph Powell, the Nadipawa. Sirafuna mlambula na mbula kuka kuchita chito Nimbu kakawane mbimbo ya menezi pereka Mkuchita chito, yotosa mpawi na mkutika Takatika watu, munga chitu kuchitila na timila kwa ipati Iwo, ama papo ndemanga kuchitibirizane
Food first, constitution second
Akuticha kutia chiyambe, hame tunu mlambula sandale, pameta kuta
What will poor people eat? Food or constitution? What will the poor people eat?
I go near to a man of food. I said, I'm a man of food. I'm a man of food. I'm a man of
food. It's the same constitution that was there before PF came into power. Using the same constitution, we won election and we are still running government trying to reduce poverty. Our paramount objective. First to uplift everybody. Some of the people in Matero and in the country of Zambia will not have food by end of tonight. All of us, most of us are going to eat. Some will not eat, some in the rural area will not eat. So that's the president's main focus. That's the BF government's main focus. A constitution is important, but it's not more important than food.
Atu aliofutika Yiva mungu wamele mabani sabutia Wenda wache vale pela Makayangana mungu nusu wamele vale juhantu aliofutika Dipo maicho a president maipo sata kuzidikia Kuti constitution niki mtutofu nika malingi Kona chole amba a president maipo sata Bani muona ma problems amele mantura pitamo Aksora kaputia Dipo maicho afuna pamuza uzoze Ziende mtutofu mabuto mawe wabani
Thank you, Bishop General. The power pit is not for politics as you educated us. Those who want to use the church for politics, they should do it outside and wait for 2016. When 2016 comes, they should apply to stand and they shouldn't be scared and go back to the church to use it for politics.
Atangela kuna kukena mungale, achoke kukua, aende akalipesi mazinaho, bayame mapolitiksi, 2016, bakumane mazawa wandale, umaelections.
So far the PF government has worked on the infrastructure, we've done the roads, we are working on the rail line, we are doing the airport, these poor people I was talking about.
Akuti,
to get to them, you have to have the road. If you are at home, mwana umoza kwa la mpetu mungu. Ufuna ukeneko kuja doni okomeka. Kuzange na kwa tumuta kisa mwana. The poor people, some of them are in the rural areas, in the mountains. There's never been a car for the last 5 years. The road is finished. So how are we going to help them if we don't rent and tar the road to access them?
Iwo atuza honorable kuticho yaba. Government lai amai mosata akaleo yangana zidu zofu nikila kuchita machangu kutimafuto kwa kati wa mtu achepekele deposito sanganada zimene iwo anaikapo ni kumanga miseu ita miseu faka matamaki ita mene tina wangeka pigirika kuti chikali otanizira kupeza kata vantu amene vali mu mavuto machisanzo katuza kuti ngati mwana abwala kupedero ndipo uta kupedero chisengo mavala makoma kakiyu mataha uta mwana ali na uta kupedero uzakotaniza bwanji kuti mwana uta akalikotanizira pamene chisengo chova choyamba sekulani chisengo mupeze njira yoenda apeza mwana uta kuti mwana upase thandizo The Honorable Minister said we are producing firebrands here. Even the interpreter also is very articulate.
Now, assisting the poor is not just helping the same poor. All the time helping the same poor, people in the same area, in Lusaka, Lusaka, Lusaka. No, Zambia is not Lusaka. And Lusaka is not Zambia. There is over 70 districts. All the poor people in those districts need to be helped. And this PM government will go to all the districts and help the poor. To go to all the villages, all those villages. Think about those poor people in your villages. The president wants us to go and help those people in the villages, in all the parts of Zambia. And that's what this government is beginning to do. Now that the roads are done, we can access all those vulnerable people, not only in Matero or Lusaka, but out in Chakuma, out in Kawamba, in all the villages, all the people. We need the national care, the national wealth to be distributed equitably, meaning everybody who is poor in Zambia needs to access that national care.
Iyo ahonarebo afuna tipesese pakale utanizira ovutinga. Ovutinga sapezeka chabe kumatero, koma apezeka Zambia yose, kukawangwa, chavuma, na waya, na mkalo ina chameleswa na lambuni. Motero wala mnakuti, pungala chabudia chaziko, chisapase chabe wala kumatero vina kutiva jeni yae. Jeni naseko wako chavuma. Nakukawanga, nakumaru osu ya nasiana, kuti Zambia yose, na vuto achepegele.
If you have 30,000, you have enough pastani. The one that I gave you, by the way, siya bomba, it's from my pocket.
Hey!
My son.
Hey! Manja! The Honorable wants us to understand it here. The donation he has made to the church today is not government coffers. It is money from his personal pocket that comes as a salary and has pledged it as an offering to the house of God.
As I conclude, I think now we must have 2 minutes.
Now, the Honorable is winding up. We are gonna now that it was our speech. Pastor Chapel and Amini Chali.
I thank you all for receiving me and encourage you to love each other regardless of where one comes from, regardless of which political party one belongs to. Here I am, Montenegrin, I'm a Catholic, but I see you are praising the same God. I see you are helping the same poor people. I'm more than honored and delighted to join you to praise God and also to help the poor. And also, you also vote us, same vote as any other church. So let's all learn to love
Ahora mismo, al dinámica Pambi de Manigui, a ti te papuche, Gangale, Trinidio Siena Siena, Guadu Siena Siena, Chau, Maru Siena Siena, Tiene Tinamoke, Pamos, Mojitor, Chamorongu, Putanis de la Unión de Musache, Batal de Medio y Enela. Dipo, Atiyo, Atu, Abel, Sobre la Atu, Alba, Sito Hipa, Guataida Voti, Pamene, Gangale, Machete, Ena Ache, Afnaso, Guataida Voti.
Let's continue sharing, let's learn to share. Jesus taught us how to share. I think even when there wasn't enough, we shared. I think we know the story of 5 loaves and 5 fish, is it? He shared 1,000 people. There wasn't enough food. He did his prophetic, he did his magic, and shared to everybody. So the little that you have, let's
Did not have bread.
I saw him bring people back from the dead. He drove out demons from the demon bound and taught us how to walk on holy ground. He made the leper skin like new. The storm dissipated when he told it to. Took jars of water, turned it into wine, to save, even heal this heart of mine.
We have seen his glory. We have seen his glory. We have seen his glory, the one and only Son.
I was there the day when the dove came down, saw soldiers with thorns to make his crown.